This is a song that we did for Pirate Day, and it just gets the kids kind of moving, but it also means they have to listen to know when to do the motions. There's also a number component to it. I did want to point out, I do not play the guitar. I cheat when I play the guitar, and you can do this too. I just tune the guitar to a major chord. So then all I have to do is block off the fret to get 1, 4, 5, to get the other chords. If you pulled it down right, you get a better sound. Unless you can actually play the guitar, but kids can play it this way too. So this song goes like this. When I was one, I had some fun on the day I went to sea. I hopped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we go this way, that way, forward, backward, over the deep blue sea. When I was two, I tied my shoe on the day I went to sea. I hopped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we go this way, that way, forward, backward, over the deep blue sea. When I was four, I swabbed the floor on the day I went to sea. I hopped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we go this way, that way, forward, backward, over the deep blue sea. And at this point I can continue with the words. Oh, when I was five, I took a dive. Usually I just go up to five. Or I can ask the students for other rhyming words, and then we can incorporate those in, or we could even change the lyrics. Doesn't even have to be a pirate ship. You can make up whatever you want. It's just the important thing is that they're moving, and they're hopping, and then they're singing along with you, and then they've got the number component as well.